What's going on, guys? So in this video, you're going to see me play the new PTB in Dead by Daylight. In case you don't know what a PTB is, it is simply a way for Dead by Daylight to test out new in-game patches and updates before the next update is actually released. In this video, you're going to see me use the nurse. The nurse was given a couple tweaks and is expected to be nerfed or buffed. Since I am playing in the hardest rank, which is Iridescent 1, I'll be using a slowdown build. My perks consists of corrupt, so gens are blocked off for 1 minute. Dead man switch, so every time a survivor gets off a gen, it is completely blocked off for 20 seconds. I'm going to be using barbecue, so every time I hook a survivor, I can see their auras from 60 meters away. And I'm going to be using thrill and tremor, so that way when I pick up a survivor, any gens not being repaired are blocked off for 16 seconds. If you do enjoy this video, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys. Double blink, I didn't even use the first one.